Deadly shooting at an apartment complex in McCandless this morning. Police and medics were called to the 19 North Apartments along Route 19 just before 7 o'clock. They found the victim dead from a gunshot wound at that scene. We're told one man was taken into custody. So far, authorities have not released the name of the person who died or a possible motive for that shooting.